Hello Adobe Express users, want to make your design interactive? Let's add links to your project in just few easy steps. First, open Adobe Express and either start a new project or edit an existing one. Go to the text section and tap add your text. Paste or type the URL you want to link to in the provided box. Tap done to save the link. Now, when viewers click on the linked email, they will be taken to your specified URL. You can add links to buttons or text for a smooth navigation in websites or social media posts. Make sure your link is correct and complete, including HTTPS, to ensure it works properly. Where would you link to in your next design? Let me know in the comments. If this tutorial helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and drop a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.